What is that weapon? Is that a handgun? I have a handgun. Anyways, I have a handgun.
You do have a handgun.
Okay, so, hello, 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 and welcome
Hello.
to,
Zombie Island of Dr. Ned.
Yeah, thanks. Because I was like, I have to read that actually. What does it say on the screen? It's like, yeah, we're still doing zombies.
Yeah, that's what this DLC still is.
Yeah, I'm probably going to finish that today. Hopefully,
Possibly.
maybe.
Yeah, it depends on how much there's still left, but it doesn't look like there's too much left.
Yes, precisely. So yes, we're here again, and we didn't do much off screen, just selling a bunch of stuff. Oh yeah, right, I got a new sniper.
Yeah, that too.
Hello, hello, baby. Oh yeah,
You
shotgun.
got the sniper I don't use.
Precisely, yes, you gave me the sniper. And I got a shotgun that is doing corrosion damage, which is absolutely useless in this area at the moment. So let me just see if I have
Yeah.
anything else.
A little bit, but you know.
I have a lot of things that makes corrosion effect. It's like, yeah, okay, great. Thanks. I mean, not that I would use anything. Ooh. Anything apart from the shotgun and the sniper. I literally can't remember any of these weapons. Oh well. Okay. I'm good. Where do we have to go?
We're going to the lumber yard.
Sure.
That's north.
Lead the way, bro, because
I
I
have
have
no
n
idea, but we'll find our way maybe
Well,
somehow.
you are probably better at finding things than me, so you're in the lead. I
I
should have bought
guess.
grenades. Ah well. Whatever. I don't have very useful grenades anyways. We're back, zombies. Hello. I can't see
They
shit.
were dropping from the ceiling. Yeah, the greenish scope isn't really helping with the general area and the
Are you actually?
zombies being
Yeah.
hard to see.
Hello, don't get
Just give
closer.
me the other
Go away.
shotgun.
Okay, so I give me an hour. I always need an
The
hour to get
usual.
into the game. I'm not sure if I like the sniper in this area. I think I have a feeling my other one was better.
Yeah, maybe.
I mean, it doesn't do a lot of damage. I think I hit something. I didn't see anything.
I knew it too. Brains.
That was me, sorry.
That's okay.
Yeah, I know.
There's worse. Oh. Can you maybe not run past me? Not okay.
Yeah, I was just checking if I actually pushed the record button. Like, did I do that? Yes, I
Well, I
did.
watched you do it, so I
Well,
would assume you did.
yes, but you know me.
Yeah.
Sometimes I'm just an idiot.
Yeah, not gonna argue with that.
There's nothing to argue about. We both know that. It's not a secret. Can't think very well. I should put that on a t-shirt. That's gonna be my The Adventure Zone t-shirt. My fan shirt. I can't think very well. Yeah, well, it's not that good, so keep your pants on.
Yeah. Hello.
think the other sniper was better.
Maybe.
Because, well, it did some extra damage due to its effect.
That's fair.
But I mean, it's doing shit ton of damage.
Oh! No.
Whoa!
You could say that.
That was just, you know, 7,000, I think,
yeah,
for critical.
It was.
Wow.
No, who did the map?
Oh,
yeah, okay.
You left already. That's fair. Wait.
What?
Huh?
Yeah.
Where are we going?
Ooh, that's rude. I'm getting my face like that. I'm making them better to see again.
Yes, that's true. It's your best feature.
Yeah.
That happens when you look through the scope all the time. Just zooming all the time.
Where did that one guy run off to?
You need brain aim for the head?
Apparently we're aiming for the head a lot.
Well, it's hard to aim with a shotgun, to be honest.
Yeah. I mean, you can kind of aim at a certain area.
Yes, that's true.
Reichteile vor den Schergen, die ich nach dir geschickt habe.
Careful, behind you.
Yeah. Eat my
brains. Just listen to my brains. I'm like, yeah, that's what they want to do.
Eat my brains.
They're trying really hard, man.
Come. I dare you.
Break. Seriously.
Come and get my brains.
Seriously, break. Not the time.
Where's the fun otherwise?
So why is Ned sending his goonies after us?
I don't know.
I kinda wanna know how many brains we have already.
We should have a lot.
Schilde und Medizin, das ist mein Geschäft. Versuchen dir die Zombies das Gesicht runterzureißen? Kauf dir ein Schild und dann kauf dir eine Medi-Ampulle. Wenn dein Schild unten ist, wirst du sie brauchen.
Attitude. That's great.
Yeah. Both quests we still got are here.
I was not aiming for you, that's any help.
That's what I thought. I would have been surprised if you were. Hit some zombies.
It is always time to hit something when you're
Oh,
yeah. Something next to me. You didn't notice. Ooh, I'm dead.
Yeah.
Oh, don't. I mean, not yet, but close.
I think I've got the majority of them chasing after me now. This is what I try to accomplish.
Yeah, well, the problem was that they were coming from behind us, I guess.
Yeah, I saw that. Oh good.
New.
Okay, that's
true.
I'm sorry.
Why don't you explain why you're laughing?
I can't.
That's fair. Sorry, dear viewers. It's gonna be a mystery.
Well, I can try to explain. When, like, some minutes ago, when we were casually talking about, I don't even know what we were talking about. I kind of said what is new, and then said baby don't hurt me, and yeah, it was kind of hilarious. And now
yeah.
That's why I was laughing just now. It's not really funny, so I'm just a really silly person.
Ooh, look. Please be good.
I'm not quite sure if I said it to you or to myself.
Those lone zombies that come in. All in one row. Ooh. Ooh. He's a fast one, yeah.
Oh, they're next to us again. Damn. I hate that when they do that. Go away. How is it possible that they come from behind us? We
yeah.
Literally came out of that direction.
I don't know. Where did you hide? And why didn't you stay hidden?
Not a brain. Oh well.
Ah. Regenerates ammo.
Be careful.
Yeah.
There's a lot of them.
Yep. Nope. Don't do that.
Oh, there's another one. Mm.
There's another one.
Just exploded the things, that was great.
Weißt du? Ich bin schließlich Arzt. Obwohl, wenn du dich verletzt und gepeinigt bist, dann lass ich dich wahrscheinlich abkratzen, weil du meine heimtückischen Pläne durchschaut hast und so.
What's your deal, Ned?
I don't know. He's jealous because he's not as popular and so successful as his brother, I guess. Maybe.
Maybe.
Who knows?
Yeah. That seems reasonable. All the time, so like if there's anything behind me.
Hmm. I mean, that's fair.
Yeah, that's what gets me killed all the time.
What's so far? Nothing got you killed.
Well, not today, but we only just started. We're like 17
Lots
minutes.
Lots of opportunities.
We're like 17 minutes in, so.
That's true.
Your grenades, man.
I love them.
I know.
They're my best friends. Come here, my children.
Having a party over there. They're getting faster.
The one with the red eyes, they are really fast.
Yeah, I think they start off slow and then get faster and then get bigger or something like that.
I just know that the ones with the red eyes are really fast.
Yes, it's true, I noticed that too. We're really close to leveling up again.
Hmm.
I love doing that.
Yep.
They appear on the floor.
So good.
Got this. No, of our viewers asking why is Dominic even there? I can't even answer you that.
Dominic is a very important part of this.
Yeah, sitting in the background, you know. making sure that you all have to watch a split screen instead of a big screen. That's why I'm here.
That's not your only.
I take it, you know, someone has to do it.
Okay.